The Fresno State softball team saw its 5-game winning streak end tonight. The Bulldogs lost at Stanford 7-3 in 9 innings. They led 3-1 in the 6th before the Cardinal tied it. And then Stanford won on a walk-off grand slam in the 9th. Same thing Fresno State did to beat St. Mary's on Sunday. Alicia Denby hit that one. She was named today the Mountain West Player of the Week.